indication body language-wise from Tater, which he used to do in the last couple of years. His body language now much more positive, much more willing to take a frustrating play. It's a play off the faceoff. No, Yakupov got hurt here. I think he tripped on the referee.
TD4 is immediately out to sea. And Neil Yakupov will see what happened to him right off the faceoff, as Drew mentioned.
So he gets tied up with the linesman. And he goes down very hard and not able to protect himself when he falls. Neil's a strong kid. He didn't fall to the ice like he did and stay down. You know he doesn't feel very well. And now TD4 is having the discussion with him. But it's just an awkward kind of thing. The referee drops the puck and starts to back out. He and Neil Yakupov get all tied up. Neil Yakupov is right there. He just falls, and see how Neil gets pulled down by the official. The official starts to back out. Nail's competing with the position, and then bang, he gets dragged down. And that's not a good sign for the Edmonton Oilers.
Being helped off by TD Force and Mark Letestu right to the Oilers dressing room.
He's not putting any weight on his left leg as he leaves. One more look. Wow. That's just basically tackling a guy. And the linesman's obviously, he's just trying to grab on and stay up, stay balanced. But he grabs Neil Yakupov and pulls him down the leg.